Thomas on the keeper. Oh, what a cut. Heading to the end zone. JT Thomas, touchdown. JT Pitt's run game has just taken it out of them. They come with a run blitz. Morgan gets caught inside. Peppers doesn't make the tackle.
Harbaugh can't ice him again. Keith Duncan, true freshman from North Carolina, from 33 yards, and a walk-off winner. Right through, and the Hawkeyes have stunned the Wolverines. Michigan unbeaten no more.
Settle for the field goal to tie. Seminoles are going for the win.
Nyquan Murray has been a rising star for the Florida State Seminoles and in college football. He is quick off the line of scrimmage. They got the matchup that they wanted. Nyquan Murray against Jordan Lewis, and Jordan Lewis underestimated the speed of young Nyquan Murray.
The first one went 92 yards. That's good for 12. Here's the extra point. It is blocked. Extra point is blocked. And it's going all the way. In a three-point game, this will be worth two. It's Metellus.
Wow.
How about that? What else can happen?
Wow. 36 seconds, and Michigan has all three timeouts left.
Michigan cannot stop the clock again, and that'll do it. Celebration underway in the state of Florida for Florida State.
Well, what a year for Jimbo Fisher. I mean, everything that he's been through, he was proud of this team coming into the game.
Some of the Spartans sprinting around hugging, others demanding the Paul Bunyan Trophy be produced on the Michigan sidelines.
Chris, guess who got out there and made a play on the ball? Joe Bocci.
That good linebacker dropping, looking back in coverage.
That is a enormous win for Michigan.
There it is, the trophy headed back to East Lansing.
Chris, Coach just looked at me and said, wow, that was pretty awesome. How would you describe the way that your team was able to walk up?
Isaac picks his way into the end zone, and Michigan right back in it. Within two in the final 2 minutes of the half.
Right guard away.
Barkley, they fake it to him. McSorley, keeper scores! And Gesicki just vaulted up and over.
Back in the game. Fake it to him. McSorley picks his way into the secondary. To the edge. Diving. Touchdown. McSorley's second touchdown run tonight.
Time to make an impact as a senior on this football team.
Sorley, downfield.
Saquon touchdown on the juggle.
If you blitz your linebackers,
you fake it to Barkley. McSorley looking for the hat trick, fighting, reaches, touchdown. Remember the beat down in the big house, indeed, as Penn State is punishing Michigan.
How about the effort at the end? Talk about a kid that has one.
Oh,
he gets it across the progressive pylon.
And a further review. The ruin on the field is confirmed.
Takes his high school to four straight state championships. Four.
They won three of them. Right? It still drives him, the one that got away.
Great basketball player.
The teammates say that, you know, he's a guy they can count on. And he told us that that game-winning drive at Iowa, which he was huge. The Barkley show, McSorley on that final drive made some clutch throws. He said there was never... conquer the hostile crowd in Columbus, but Saquon Barkley and the Lions bulldoze in, still undefeated. Time now for the Ford wrap-up show. It's going to Cassidy Hubbard.
Touchdown, Michigan. Dobbins. Touchdown, Buckeyes. Weber. And Weber picks up a first down. Weber racing to the end zone. Touchdown, Buckeyes. First and 10 at the 35. And O'Korn sacked again. Sam Hubbard in on him. Fifth sack of the day for the Buckeyes. They go to the fullback, Ben Mason, touchdown Michigan. Donald in space, touchdown South Carolina, from a man who hasn't played since midway through the season. From the 21-yard line, Bentley, end zone, it is caught, touchdown Brian. Protection has a man. Caught! Touchdown, Shy Smith. Gamecocks take the lead. Stopped him shy of the sticks. First kick. Parker White. It's a touchdown game with three. Just needed South Carolina touchdown to really get the momentum in their favor. And once the momentum started, Adam, nothing Michigan could do to slow it down. This was a 19-3 game with Michigan on top with about 2.5 minutes to go in the third quarter.
Better passer than Wimbush hops in the red zone of the 13. And he gives to Armstrong to the 5. Touchdown, Notre Dame, Jafar Armstrong for the first time. All three first down opportunities from the 43, Wimbush. Looking deep, Chris Fink down there. Fink, did he catch it? Yes! Touchdown, Irish! Incredible grab! He mossed him, he took it. Thomas brings it out from the three. Thomas had a good return earlier, and here's Thomas with a nice one. Still on his feet, and Avery Thomas is gone! All the way for a Michigan touchdown! Mega much-needed play for the Wolverines! From 48 yards out, his long last year was 49. Off in time, and Yoon got it. Here's Patterson. Inside Hickton in the end zone for a Michigan touchdown. Second down. Patterson in trouble. He lost the football. It's free. The Irish pick it up. Tavon Coney out of bounds. Ball game. Notre Dame will win.
Here's Haskins. Under pressure this time. And he finds his man. Olave, touchdown, Buckeyes. Haskins to the corner. Haskins, touchdown again. Chris Olave. Haskins. Haskins screen underneath. Caught Campbell. Paris Campbell bottled up. Looking for some daylight. Crosses the field. Paris Campbell down the sideline. Gain of 33. Michael Jordan, Malcolm Pritchard doing a great job.
First down and 10 at the 31.
Haskins sprinting out, sets up deep. Over the middle! Touchdown! Buckeyes, Johnny Nixon. Three passing touchdowns for Dwayne Haskins. Patterson in the corner. Patterson, Nico Collins. Oh, what a catch! Touchdown! Nico Collins went up and just got him. And the Wolverines get six. Wow. Wow.
First, this ball is thrown perfectly, but watch Collins. Late hands. Wide receivers, that's text.
And he put it on the money. Moody kicking it away to McCall. And McCall bounces off of his foot. And the Wolverines have it.
There's the fair catch symbol, and boom. And it goes right past the up back, and Michigan falls on it inside the 10. Oh, my goodness.
First and goal at the 9. Patterson drops it off. Wide open, Evans. Touchdown, Michigan.
Wow. 21-19. 41 seconds remaining in the second quarter.
Bounces out of the pocket, pursued, and intercepted. Fuller. Ohio State has it again.
Watch Chase Young. He's going to be coming around here. Watch as Patterson's trying. I think he's trying to throw this away, and I think he gets his arm just as he lets it go. It flutters, and then that's how Jordan Fuller is able to come down with the ball. Only the fifth interception thrown by Shea Patterson all season long.
State team. Option. Weber. Touchdown, Bucks. We've been waiting all year long for Ohio State to play their best game of the year. Well, under Urban Meyer, they wait for the final game against their arch rivals in the game. Patterson throws to the corner. Nico Collins goes up and has his second touchdown of the day. No, they call it incomplete.
Has to be the ground versus Sheffield. When's the timing where that ends and you say touchdown?
To me, did the ball come out? Did the ground cause the ball to come out? And if it's the defender that pulls it out after that,
here it comes.
After review, the receiver gained control of the pass in the end zone, came down for a touchdown.
Home. Golden Gophers gave him a run as they run it with Paris Campbell down the sideline.
touchdown. Campbell turns on the juice. Touchdown, Buckeyes. 78 yards. No flags.
Haskins throws. Touchdown, K.J. Hill. And Dwayne Haskins breaks Drew Brees' 1998 Big Ten record with his 40th touchdown pass of the season. He better go to New York.
Has already wrapped that up.
Here's Haskins. Guns it. Touchdown.
Wow.
This kid, Dwayne Haskins, as Paris Campbell catches the touchdown. No, he's not Tim Tebow. He's not Braxton Miller. He's not Alex Smith. He's not JT Barrett. He's more like Peyton Manning or Tom Brady.
Experian has just... Jay Patterson tipped ball at the line, and it's intercepted. Gardner Johnson to the house.
We get the fun of just kind of executing. They do all the work behind the scenes.
Donovan Peoples-Jones with a catch from Joe Milton. Joe Milton will run. He'll try to get to the sideline. Clock goes to all zeros. And Florida with a dominant performance in the Chick-fil-A Peach Bowl. They win it 41-15.
Signal yet. Still no signal as they try to unpile the quarterback. Parsons, who else at the bottom of the pile? The suspense is killing. Oh! Touchdown, Michigan! They muscle it in on fourth down.
Annapolis, November 9th.
That's it. Clifford sprints off to some pushing and shoving, some fighting right at the end here. But the fireworks are going off, and the clock is counting down. Penn State outgained big time, outplayed in the second half, but a true test of toughness on both sides.
It's wide open. State running it. They'll get in. J.K. Dobbins. Easy, does it? To back, taken off the board in the draft coming up. Now Patterson, quick toss, incomplete. Fields, near side. Caught. Alave. Nice route, and he'll pick up a first down. Chris Alave. Fields, the throw. Steps up. Delivers deep down the field. He's got a receiver. Alave, touchdown, Buckeyes. 57 yards. Man. Patterson over the middle. Caught. Patterson. Touchdown. Donovan Peoples Jones. 24. Runs it. Haskins. Touchdown, Michigan. Wildcat formation for the 2 points. Haskins. Stiff arm in. And he gets it. And a flag. Hassan Haskins. Fields. Underneath, Austin Mack, burst of speed, touchdown, Buckeyes. Mack is back. Hey, what a life, Dobbins. First down, Dobbins. Dives, touchdown, Ohio State. A career-high 4 rushing touchdowns. Field. Game. Ohio State will win it,
56-27. Alabama gonna hand it off here, and Harris will score with 27 seconds to go.
In the mind of these 18-year-old four- and five-star athletes.